Hey, I'm from the Zolgi Corporation. I need to get in the server room.
So if you could just push that button. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Corporations spent $60 billion on information security services last year.
Unbelievable.
They're expected to shell out another $86 billion this year.
What's going on?
You've been hacked.
Why did you hack into that job interview?
I thought I could help them.
A Hillsborough County man has been sentenced to prison for hacking into an agricultural company.
You are gambling with my relationships.
I need a better job. I work in a giant ice cream cone.
You know, impersonating a postal worker is a federal crime.
Where's your truck?
Doctor said I need more exercise.
You look thin enough.
It's a silent killer.
Aren't they all?
I've got to try to be something better. If I don't, I'll just be living the same life I've always lived.
Watch out!
Hi. I'm sorry. I haven't done this in ever.
Neither have I.
I can't stay long, though. My daughter is with her grandfather.
You have a daughter? Have you ever had anybody love you? Think you were the greatest thing in the world? She's the best person I've ever met. Agent Ames.
May I come in?
Ever hear of the spice trail?
Over 1,000 Bitcoin was stolen.
I have no idea who stole your coins or how.
Nobody leaves a calling card quite like you, Sal.
You're aware that lying to an FBI agent carries a maximum sentence of 5 years.
Give me the Bitcoin, Sam. You got 3 days.
You didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. They're gonna pin it on me. If I go to jail, I'm gonna lose Josie.
Talk to Josie.
I don't even know who you are.
I haven't been honest with you. I'm a computer hacker.
But that was before I fell in love with you.
I have a daughter. I am widowed, and I haven't spoken with another man in years.
I'm a better person because of you.
So am I.
Pretty smear.